Alright, so here we are. Another battle royale. Whew, man. Forget. Yeah, I'll take your advice. That guy obviously did. Hey, why don't you have a gun? I thought you just had one. Or do you, like, use the entire magazine? Holy shit. Hey, a good one though. Good try. Got the AK pretty quick. Whew, shit. The truck blow up down there. Kind of funny. Alright, 3 mags, not bad. I can make do with that. Four rounds for 223? Come on. shit, somehow he's dead. Oh, he got me. How'd he get me with a round? Come on. Health. Holy shit. Oh goddamn. Damn. Ton of AK ammo. And chest armor. Assume he already looted all this. Another bag. Body bag. It's definitely another meaning for it. Wait, what? I don't want that. Whatever. Some cool boots, why not? Black Battle Royale, what? There's no fog this round. You can see for miles. Alright, let's use another health pack. So I got plenty of it. That shit. That. Just fell out my ass. Alright, gas shit. Where are we at? V6. I'm gonna go north. Alright. Slowly start making our way there. Take the bridge, swim. You know, it's not like my clothes are gonna get wet or anything. That'd be a cool aspect to add, but... Now let's loot this shit. Can you take the spark plugs that quick? This guy was definitely hoarding ammo though. Must have killed a person or two. Didn't really help him, did it? Yeah, he's still dead as shit. Just another body bag. I know some bushes disappear in the distance. Which ones? I'm just not gonna hide in any bushes. Damn, that's a lot of ammo. I could spam for hours. Interesting G5. Shit. Oh, he hit me once.
Hey, good job, man.
Hey, thanks. I'm surprised I got you, actually.
Good job.
Oh, and you hit me, too, by the way. Stuff go. Oh shit, his body bag's gone. Oh, there it is. Why am I still bleeding? 60 rounds, 223. Still bleeding. Gas is creeping up and we're still in G5. So that means we're fine for now. Ish. Still on the mountain though. Deadly exposed mountaintop. I'm not sliding this time. I slid. Almost died the one time. Alright. Still in G5. Right here. mountaintop encounters. Still in G5, damn. Been in G5 for like forever. I'm still on the mountain, so I gotta be like right back. Oh shit, this thing wasn't even loaded. That'd be bad. Closer range encounters. Switch to the AR for longer range because I'll have the time. This longer range. Yeah, they must have taken the hunting rifle out. I've never read anything about it, but I've still never seen one. I think I'll still be alright. Just keep an eye on it. Maybe a smaller target. A less obvious body. Can't even listen to music because I'm going to record it for you guys. You guys don't want to hear that shit. Facing the mountain? Yeah, I'm like right here. Definitely haven't memorized this map yet. Even though it's not as big as DayZ, it's still fucking huge. I don't see any morons running across the field though, so that's good. Good for their IQ levels, I guess. Something. The plane is covering up the areas. Could be footsteps. Really hard to tell. Psyching me out. keep thinking I hear footsteps. Oh shit, I gotta go. Gotta go. Northwest. Quite a ways. 60 seconds to go. So far, I feel like that could be a dude in those trees. It's killing me. West. Alright, we're out of it. Up to the F4. Right on the edge. Literally. F4. Somehow I got close to the river. If I can run north. See anyone? It's pretty clear. Beautiful clear skies out today. No clouds for some reason. Just kind of fuzzy. Good job, I didn't see you. Oh, I want to know how far I made it. Oh, you're tag teaming. Oh, come on, man. That's definitely less cool. Definitely less cool. You should put some pants on, though. I mean, that would definitely make you cooler. No one wants to see your tidy whities. Well, thanks for watching. That was that round. Hopefully you were satisfied.